welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to show you the clothes that I bought online, which are pre-love items. Sisimula natin siya dito sa romper. This romper is 70 pesos only, so it's a steal deal. Although it's a small size, it's a bit bigger for me, for my body size, but it's all good. I can wear it whenever I needed a casual clothes. I can pair it with white or black shoes or whatsoever. So that's it. Hindi ko pa lang siya nasisip kasi mahirap siyang isuot. The next item that I got is this blue, navy blue romper. Ayan, this one is 50 pesos only. This is the blue 3/4 romper. And this romper is 100 pesos only. Ayan siya, black mini romper with a belt. This one for me is 7 out of 10 because masyadong maiki dito sa shorts. Ayan o, makikita agad dito konting buko. At parang medyo maliit siya for my size. This tube top. This one is 70 pesos only. This is the top, the tube top. The next item that I got is this black puff sleeves. So this one is 100 pesos only at ang size niya is small to medium. So yan yung fit niya. I can also say this in Shopee and Lazada. At nakikita ko doon 250 siya kaya hindi ko sila binibili. Pero nung nakita ko to sa group, ay binili ko na agad. The last top that I got is this white mesh top. 70 pesos only pero medyo manipis yung tela niya. So, kailangan ng inner. This is the details of the white mesh long sleeve. So, ayan. Hindi ko siya maipapakita nang wala akong tube. Kasi, masyadong malipis yung tela niya. So, kailangan niya ng inner. The dress that I got, ang una ay this one. May tag pa siya at 80 pesos lang siya. So, ito siya. String dress. Mini string dress. So, ayan. Hindi siya kita kapag ganito, pero pag suot siya, maganda yung fit niya. This is the details of the black mini string dress. So, ayan siya sa front and sa malayuan. This one is 10 out of 10 also because sulit siya for 80 pesos because meron pa siyang tag. Ibig sabihin, it's unused. And, sakto-sakto din siya sa body type ko. Ang nakalagay dito ng size is small. So, sakto siya sa waist. And sa aking mom. Although, dito medyo revealing siya, but it's fine. So, pwede siya magamit every party or any formal event. Next is this black mini skater dress. I got this for 50 pesos only. This is the black mini skater dress. So, ito yung details niya sa harap. Ayan yung sa dulo. So, ayan, sakto siya sa akin. Above the knee. And ang ratings ko dito is 10 out of 10 because fit na fit siya, all good, no issues at all. The last dress that I got is this white mini tube dress. This one is 20 pesos only. So this is the white tube mini dress. Ito yung 20 pesos lang. At ang rating ko dito is 8 all over 10 because meron siyang issue dito sa loob, meron siyang cut. Pero hindi naman siya visible. And fitted siya sa akin, which is good. Kasi mahirap minsan maghanap ng dress ko. Kasi maliit yung belong ko at malaki yung ganto ko. So, hindi sila nagmamatch. Madalas sikip dito, luwag dito. Madalas luwag dito, tapos sikip dito. So, yan yung problem ko sa body type ko. The only pants that I got is this. High-waisted. This one is 150 pesos only. And with tag pa siya, pero tinanggal ko na. And it's unused. So, brand new, pero pre-owned. And this is the high-waisted pants, which is 150 pesos only.
The only shoes that I got, which is pre-love, is this Gucci-inspired half shoes, ang tawag ata dito. And this one is 75 pesos only, so ganyan siya yung itsura niya. And this is size 7, which is fitted sa akin. Nabili ko silang lahat sa group ng Nagkirlan pre-loved items. Ito siya. So, if ever you are from Nagkirlan, Laguna, or nearby, you can visit and join the page if ever you are interested in pre-loved items. So, you can also help other people by buying pre-loved items from them. alam naman natin, di ba, na ngayong pandemic, mahirap ngayong magpuhunan ng negosyo kasi mas kailangan nating i-priority ang ating pagkain. So, kung meron man tayong mga gamit sa bahay na hindi na natin ginagamit, we can sell this para naman madagdagan yung income natin nang wala tayong nilalabas na pera. If you are interested in earning money, you can declutter your closet, you can declutter your shoes, your bags, or any pre-loved items that you can find inside your house. You can post it here sa page or sa group para ma-build natin yung community at makapagtulungan tayo sa isa't isa. Kasi halimbawa, meron ka palang pre-loved items na badly needed ng another buyer. Mas matutulungan mo sila kasi mas makakatipid sila if bibili sila ng mga pre-loved items.
That's it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching!